My name is Heather Tallman, and I'm the creator of basilmama.com. For me, when I make lasagna, I don't cook the noodles. I use uncooked noodles because they cook in lasagna in the oven with the foil on tightly. It makes them steam and cook, and it keeps the heat in there, and you don't have to worry about pre-cooking them because I always rip them, or I burn myself, or I drop them. So I choose to use uncooked noodles.